just about Ox, I mean, is it a recurrence?
No, no, not at all. It's a new injury. When he has been cut in two by Mascherano, he did his knee, and we have to see how big the damage is in the knee. Hopefully we'll have good news later. No, I don't think it was a malicious tackle. You know, it was a fully committed tackle, but didn't look malicious.
I mean, on a personal note, Ox must be devastated to be injured again.
He is, but let's hope that we get good news. It's only 2-3 weeks and not 6-7, you know.